Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Go, go, go! You have two stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. ZRL is now enabled. to car in front is 22.6 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 32.5 seconds. Thank you. gap ahead is 29.7 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 11.8 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. push now. We're boxing this lap. The gap to the car ahead is 6.0 seconds. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Gap to car in front is 6.8 seconds. Yellow flag. moved up to P15, we are now in P15. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, gap ahead is 8.8 seconds. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Our gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:34.7. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Gap to teammate ahead is 29.9 seconds. Nice move. Good job. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. safety gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 4.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old. Severe front wing damage on the car ahead. It may have to box. The time last lap was a 1 minute 36.6. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:36.5. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, good work, great pass. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 33.7. Our gap to the car in front is 10.0 seconds.